So apparently, you can vacuum seal one of these into one of these. How would you do it?
I'll show you tomorrow.